29 members of Congress this week, including the North Country's Elise Stefanik, are pushing the U.S. and Canada to come up with framework for a phased reopening of the northern border. The border's been closed to non-essential travel, including tourism, since March to help limit the spread of COVID-19. Both governments have been extending the restrictions by 30-day periods. But the congressional members and business leaders, like North Country Chamber of Commerce CEO Garry Douglas, say there is an urgent need for a plan and process that can show everyone what goals need to be met in order for the border to reopen.
Any word of anything changing there as far as metrics being talked about and a target date being talked about? Or?
No, at this point, frustratingly, there isn't. We'll continue to call, not for an immediate reopening, but for a plan, for metrics, for a dialogue with key stakeholder groups on a binational basis about how might we, at least in the run-up to the 21st of July, maybe expand some of the essential categories a bit. Can we add a little more business travel with this kind of backup and documentation? Can we expand family travel? Can we allow Canadians who own property and have boats within 100 miles of the border, allow them to come down to their property and their possessions, things like that? We're hearing no traction in any of that, and it's extremely frustrating.
The loss of Canadian business and tourism has cost Clinton County and the town and city of Plattsburgh millions of dollars in lost business and tax revenue. The latest closure order is in effect until July 21st.